Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a problem in file opening and file saving and file closing and including merging objects in my 3D Max. So I solve it and I will show you how to solve it. Okay, so now I am trying to open my existing file and I will see what kind of time delay taking so long. And before I go for the solution, okay, so we wait for the file. And this is one of my old project and I'm checking it before I do the solution. Okay, and the reason why this problem happened because of the unused node tracks and reference targets and some of the animation layers and motion clip association from the scenes. So here are the keywords to search in order to find the 3D Max script download link. And I will give you the link, the download link in the description also. So all these file opening, saving, closing, and including merging objects took so long because of this problem. Okay, so in that case you can use this 3D Max script and you can solve it in a few clips. Okay, mostly the animations layer are the main factors that happen that cause this problem. All right, so this is very useful and I'm using it at my work and it is really helped me a lot. All right, then we just go down and search using the keywords, and once you got to the website you just download the 3D Max script. All right, then you copy the 3D Max script and you need to paste that 3D Max script into two locations. So I copy first, then I will go to drive C. Okay, then you go to the program file, after that Autodesk, and go to 3D Max version that you are using. So I got three kinds of versions. So first I go into one of the version and you just go to script folder. After that you paste it, then that is the first location. And the second location is the startup. So under the startup folder you paste it again. Alright, this is done. So you restart the 3D Max. So as you see here, I am closing the file and it didn't close immediately. I need to wait for a few minutes to close. So during this time I'm not going to sit and wait. Okay, so I will copy the 3D Max script into my other versions, other 3D Max versions. So I'm using 2016, so I go to 2016 and go to the script, then I paste it, and another startup folder, then you paste again. So I am using two kinds of 3D Max version, so I make sure everything is the same. So this is for 3D Max 2022 version. All right, then all the process are done. So let's go and check it out. All right, as you see there, 3D Max just closed. So all right, then we restart the 3D Max, then I will try to open the same file that I opened just now and see whether it is working or not. Okay, right, as you see here the dialog box, Max Scene Cleaning dialog box, and as you see below the animation layers, how many animation layers need to be cleaned, and it will automatically delete all those animation layers. All right, then this is the function of the script. This is working now. So yeah, this is the solution in a few clicks. So it is very useful, and I hope it will help you a lot also. Right, then now I'm trying to save the file, and I will try to close the tree mesh again and see whether the closing also takes long or close. Alright, see the closing file closing also very fast now. Alright, now I will try the last time. I try to open my another 3D Max file, which was done in a few years ago in the lower version. So let's see this 3D Max script is working well or not. Alright, so I open one of the office project, and as you see there, it works. Alright, so this is the solution, and it's very easy. So I hope it is useful for you too. Alright, then this is for today. See you next time. If you haven't subscribed my channel, please subscribe. Bye bye.